I have nightmares about the threat that he poses to me and my loved ones. And it's horrifying.
A local widow says the law can't stop the man who stalked her and murdered her husband from harassing her from behind bars.
He's willing to do this while he's in prison. What is he gonna do when he's released?
Now she's on a mission to protect herself and other victims. Thursday at 6 on News 4 Nashville.